Close and trim! Captain, there's a wreck yonder. Looks recent.
I see it. Let's hope Thatch hasn't come to the same end.
Another bit of wreckage, Captain. This is looking grim.
Aye. Keep your eyes peeled. Blast. This is getting well out of hand.
Dozen crates of medicine should not be so hard to come by.
That ain't my meaning. It's Thatch and Hornigold and this pointless feud of theirs. Can't you feel it?
I do, aye. But both men have their hearts in a good place. Both want the best for the people of Nassau.
But is that the best course for us? Saving a city that ain't worth much. We're not men made to govern. We take and spend and live heartily wherever we go.
What solution would you propose?
The answer's in wealth and power, not politics. If we found the observatory, we'd see enough money to buy the whole of England. Or it might be we'd lord over these kings and emperors like they was peasants themselves.
A lot of large talk, Captain. But is it your crew you sail for, or yourself?
I mean the best for these men, Ade. I do. But this don't sit right. I feel like I'm running errands, not living my life.
In all tops!
Stunsails in! Clue up!
Haul down! Haul down!
Haul down and clue up! Furl those men!
Loose main sails!
Lay aloft and loose mains!
Trim us off the wind!
Second captain!
Every last scrap of deck on the...
We've lost them, sir.
Incoming ship! Guns out!
Ade, see there?
It's her, Captain, the Queen Anne's Revenge. And she's in a bad way.
No time for a boat. Thatch is outnumbered.
The crew will understand. Beat the quarters, lads! We're sailing into hell!
Shorten sail!
We're going to hit them!
Haul down and clue up!
Thatch is overwhelmed. I'm going ashore.
I'll keep the jackdaw circling.
Ugh! Hang in there, Bonnet. Keep your arms up and your back to the sea. You stirred up a nest of trouble, Thatch.
In service of a noble cause!
Medicines, I hope you mean.
Aye, a galleon nearby. And if we crack these lobsters quick, we might catch up to her. All your book learning, prepare you for a scuffle of next sort, Mr. Bonnet.
Not in the least, no.
For certain, there's more to be learned by doing than reading. Remember that.
Hang in there, Bonnet. Keep your arms up and your back to the sea. You stirred up a nest of trouble, Thatch.
In service of a noble cause!
Medicines, I hope you mean.
Aye, a galleon nearby. And if we crack these lobsters quick, we might catch up to her. With all your book learning, prepare you for a scuffle of this sort, Mr. Bonnet.
Not in the least, no.
For certain, there's more to be learned by doing than reading. Remember that. The sea dogs call bait.
Who's a man?
Damnation be thy mistress. A path, make a path.
Nothing subtle, do you, Thatch?
Legends ain't born from mildness.
Gentlemen, our galleon has reappeared.
Heads up!
Back to my ship, quick as you please. She'll not slip away now.
Oh, this is too much!
I'll see you back to your jackdaw when the smoke is clear. But for now, I need a helmsman.
Incoming, Captain! Man of war, sir!
Royal bloody Navy!
They're all alone, sir!
Taking a puppy, Captain!
Don't let her out of your sight!
Ready to
haul in the stunsail!
Fire! Yes, sir! Good shot could cripple her!
I'm not a man accustomed to murder, Captain. But if you're taking quarter, you'd not be sleeping now.
Sack of muzzle, gobshite! You'll be hanged and sun-dried, just as them there were in Boston.
The King's called for a pardon.
Captain, we've searched the hold. It's a middling take. But the medicine we found bears a Charlestown stamp.
Thank you, Mr. Hans.
We cannot resupply Nassau out here by force and accident alone. We should go to Charlestown for the lot.
Hello? Are we victorious? I fear I am not built for the fatigue and care required to live as a man of fortune.
Meet me in Charlestown. 1 month from today.
We must tread lightly. His watch is well guarded, sir.
Looks like loot!
Storm there, Captain! Looks bad!